Once upon a time, some time ago, back on the East Coast, in New York City to be exact, a bunch of artists and painters and sculptors and musicians and poets and writers and dancers and architects all started feeling real superior to their ego counterparts out on the West Coast. So they all got together and decided they would show those snotty surfer upstarts a thing or two about the Big Apple. And they hired themselves a truck. It was a big, spanking new, white, shiny, chrome-plated cab of a Peterbilt with mud flaps, stereo, TV, AM and FM radio, leather seats, and a Naugahyde sleeper. All fresh with new American flag decals and art printed on the side of the door in solid 24-karat gold leaf type. And they filled up this truck with the most significant piles and influential heaps of artwork to ever be assembled in modern times. And they sent it to West to chide, cajole, humble, and humiliate the Golden Bear. This is a true story of that truck. Well, the truckload of art from New York City came a rolling down the road. Oh, the driver was singing and the sunset was pretty, but the truck turned over and she rolled off the road. Smoke could be seen far from miles all around.